So then we have time before us. We have time before us. And the grace of God is abundance. And He has set before us an example. We should be at work. Not merely believing with our mind and celebrating with songs and musical instruments the resurrection of Christ, but bringing about a change in our life.